Police say a 65-year-old Panhandle man out for a walk was killed by a pack of wild dogs. The Tallahassee Democrat says it happened Wednesday near the Alabama state line. The Jackson County Sheriff's Office says Donald Allen was found dead on the side of the road. Animal control set up traps in the area trying to catch the dogs. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.